Exactly, exactly. You know, the an indication of how deeply they struck in the political realm is that Lyndon Johnson effectively resigned from the presidency in March of 1968. The casualties in the first 3 months of 1968 were actually higher than in the toughest years of World War II in the Pacific. We lost more men than that.